Emmerson Mnangagwa has invited opposition political parties to a national dialogue after demonstrations and violent protests last month destroyed property worth thousands of US dollars. But now the main opposition political party led by Advocate Nelson Chamisa has declined the gesture to a national dialogue, saying there is need to address the issue of legitimacy as resulting from the July 30 presidential elections. The opposition figure alleges that he won the election and the Constitutional Court ruling was just a move to rig the election in favor of the incumbent. And now he has declined to attend the talks or the national dialogue. However, the church community and other opposition political parties have said they are going on with the dialogue since it is a good intention for the development of the country and also for lowering foreign investors who are keen to see a peaceful and stable environment. The government is prioritizing the economy over politics as enunciated by the current president, who said there is need for all Zimbabweans to join hands as they move forward to try and resuscitate and rebuild an economy that has seen a recurrence of sanctions and other renewed embargoes by the United States of America, led by its European Union ally.